Illinois Republican Gov. Bruce Rauner signed legislation on Monday that would limit cooperation with federal immigration officials, angering members of his own party who say the law creates a sanctuary state. The Illinois Trust Act, a bill that was passed by the state's General Assembly in May, bans local law enforcement from stopping, arresting, searching or detaining anyone based solely on immigration status. More controversially, it bars local officials from detaining anyone solely on the basis of a federal immigration detainer, unless federal officials have a criminal warrant. The governor's office or other supporters say the law does not constitute sanctuary policy. One provision makes clear that the Trust Act does not prohibit communication between federal and local officials. Illinois has been welcoming of immigrants for a long time, and this bill will continue that tradition, Rauner said in a statement Monday. It also makes clear that stopping violent crime will be law enforcement's mission rather than working on federal prerogatives that a federal court has found illegal. The governor's office pointed to a decision made by an Illinois-based federal court that immigration detainer orders from U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement are illegal. A spokesperson from Rauner's office told Fox News that the law coincides with that ruling. The Trust Act makes clear that Illinois will be a good partner with the federal government, and law enforcement officials will continue communicating with federal immigration and law enforcement officials, Rauner's spokesperson told Fox News. But fellow Republicans are calling the bill another sanctuary measure, the kind the Trump administration has been fighting in cities across the country. Asked for comment about the new Illinois law on Monday, a Justice Department official was critical. As the Attorney General has said, when cities and states refuse to help enforce immigration laws, our nation is less safe, DOJ spokesman Devin O Malley told Fox News.